Hey, welcome back. This is our viewer mail segment. As you remember, the rules, Christine, are we get tons of great questions, but we can only say one really important thing.
Got it.
Now, the reality is most of our viewer mail topics are going to end up being their own episode outright. Mm-hmm. Like this week's viewer mail is from Amanda in New York, and she writes, hey, in business, I heard networking is really important. What am I supposed to do? Which is a great question, Amanda, because, I mean, we hear that all the time. Like, you look at any business book, network, network, network.
Yes.
But what you're supposed to do? Great question, Amanda.
I love this question.
So what's the one thing?
It's one of my favorites.
Yeah, so what's the
people
one thing?
That know me really well know I love to network, do tons of it. So I would say, because I get this question a lot, and, you know, even for, I'm extroverted, but even for me, sometimes it's uncomfortable. You
sure.
don't know people.
Yeah.
So I will, you know, you just give yourself a pep talk, and you're there to help people, not sell them. And you're coming from that, you know, that space. I'm going to help them, you know, what do they do? How can I help these people? I think that that made a tremendous shift once I started thinking that way, not I'm going to sell them and all that. And then you follow up, because it's a piece that I see missing in networking. So hopefully.
Almost all the time.
I squeezed all my little
right, yeah,
ideas
that's
into
the whole
one.
Point. And I would say the same thing, Amanda. My advice would be that when you think of networking, you got to understand what's the point of you being there? Because for me, it represents time and money away from my family. That's all it means to me. You know, but do I like networking? Not really, but I like it 1,000 times more than I like cold calling, for sure. And I know that, you know, in my line of business, networking helps. So when I think of networking, the whole point of networking, this is my definition of networking, is that how to get from point A to point B through relationships. And so based on what Christine just said, and with that frame of mind, I think you have a pretty good strategic kind of understanding of what networking is. So hopefully that's been helpful. Again, we could go on probably for another 3 hours
on
networking. But that's our viewer mail today. Thanks a lot, Amanda in New York. And again, send in your questions for us, and we might read it here on viewer mail.
Awesome. Thanks.